Charles and I settled here in the booth. This should be a fun one. Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a look at some of the stars here of today's game. Let's get right to it. Sebastian Janikowski ready to get us started. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. This will be taken in at the one. Try and start this drive in the air. Drops this up to Tomlinson, complete. And this one will go to the 28-yard line. It's a gain of 9 yards, and that'll make it second and short.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you swing it out to your runner, get them out in the flat, and let them have a chance to make people miss it up in field.
And that'll be incomplete.
Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he let it just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver. Ends up falling to the ground incomplete.
And just play number 3 here on the opening drive, and it's an early 3rd and 1. No running man out of the gun. They only get 2 there, but on 3rd and 1, that's all they needed to keep the drive going. Well, didn't get it by much, but bottom line, got the first down, avoiding that 3 and out. How vital is that on the first drive?
To me, it's like the first round of a boxing match. You know, it may not mean much right then and there, but you'd rather not lose it, right? So you want to go ahead and get it, kind of establish something early, and hope it can carry through.
They run again with Jackson. And a scratch out only about a yard up to the 32.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold their short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. Second down, 9 yards to go. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And that one got tipped, kind of threw everything off. It brings up 3rd.
Well, we're not playing 3 yards in a cloud of dust football anymore. I kind of get why those old school coaches sometimes didn't want to throw the football. Because if it's popped up in the air, it almost turns into slow motion. And both sides trying to get to the football, and you're holding your breath wondering whether it's going to go good or bad for your team.
Pick up of 34 yards. And here comes play number 6 on this drive. First carry for the 5-time Pro Bowler, Ladainian Tomlinson. And he'll get it down inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll be 2nd down.
That's a strong pickup right there on 1st down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
So 2nd and medium, 2nd and 5 now. As he's going to be stopped behind the line of scrimmage. And he'll lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a 3rd down. Eighth play of this opening drive coming up. This is 3rd down. Here's Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Open man, it's Vernon Davis. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10 to the 7. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. First down and goal, the offense knocking on the door. Of a yard, and it'll be second down. And a really long drive here, and it goes on and on. Second and goal to go now. Back to the ground, this time with Tomlinson. And he will fight his way into the end zone for a touchdown. With Damian Tomlinson, an 8-yard touchdown run. And the Rams take it right down and score on the opening drive. It's up, it's good, and the Rams take a 7-0 lead. Zerline out now to kick this one away. Signaled for and taken successfully. Hopkins, a man in motion left. Here's the first carry now for Todd Gurley. And he'll take this up near the 35, maybe the 34. Giving 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. Second quarter about to get underway with the Packers in possession of the football. They're looking at a 2nd and short yardage to start things out. Stick to the ground game with Gurley. Good move by Gurley. And on the 42-yard line here and brought down there. It's an 8-yard pickup that leads to a new set of downs.
2nd and 1 is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I'll bet the offensive linemen said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down. They love being physical.
Down is Breeze. Hopkins on the grab over the middle. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. A gain of 6 there on first.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go because he might wander into some tough coverage.
Throwing on 2nd down. The hookup on the right side to Hopkins. That one goes for 24 yards.
I like that one, partner. They go back-to-back with excellent gains. And really, it shouldn't be a surprise who they were throwing the ball to. He's the best guy.
Yeah, we knew that they would get him involved early. They're doubling down on getting him involved early.
Don't be surprised if they'll come right back to him again. They haven't shown the propensity to be able to stop him.
On first down, it's Gurley. And we'll get this one down to about the 27. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's 2nd and 9.
A 1-yard gain could look like a disaster, but it all depends on how the game is going. Is it a series of one-yard gains running the ball? If that's the case, you might have to start thinking about throwing it a little bit more. But if it's just the occasional one-yard run, hey, congratulations to the defense. They won that one. Come back and get them the next time.
Now on second down, this is Gurley. And taking